that their invention will make you reach for your wallet.
My name's Mike Channon, I'm 43 and I'm from Derby. I work as a commercial airline pilot. This is the big opportunity to get it out there to everyone.
Do you feel nervous?
There's an element of nerves there, but it's always good to be a bit nervous. Try and stick to the script as much as possible. Yeah. Right, let's go. Sell some units.
Please welcome Mike from Derbyshire. Welcome, Mike.
Hello.
Hi there. So remember, shoppers, if you're keen, make it green. Mike, the floor's all yours.
Thank you. These days, over 50% of Europeans own a smart device. That might be a tablet or a smartphone. Some of you will be air travellers, and you may have noticed in recent years, some of the services offered on board these days aren't quite what they used to be. One of those is in-flight entertainment on short and medium-haul flights. And we looked for a device that could mount your smart device to the back of an airline seat with the tray up to create your own personal in-flight entertainment. We couldn't find one, so we've designed one, and it's called TabletHookz. You can see it in use here. It's very simply two brackets. They attach to the top of the tray, like this. You then take your personal device, place it in here, and secure it with the securing clips. You adjust those to the size of your own personal device, tablet or a phone. You've now created your own seat-back entertainment at eye level, lots of space around you with the tray being up, great for long journeys for you and the kids. The securing clips are very good at doing their job. They will hold your expensive device in place during turbulence or indeed when that passenger in front decides to start doing aerobics like some people like to do. Of course, our product isn't just limited to the airline. It can be used in the car too. That's a typical iPad in a rugged case attached to the back of the headrest. There are going to be occasions as well where you want a traditional stand, and you can see that in use here. Our product features suction feet on the bottom, so it'll stay secure in that mode. Great, for example, if the armrest is in the tray or you're commuting on a train.
Thank you, Mike. You ran out of time there. You've got a lot of interest in the room. You've got 19 shoppers out there that are interested. Hopefully, we can persuade a few more. So, let's have a little chat. Hello, madam. You're green. You're keen.
I am.
If somebody in front of you tilts it back, you are able to tilt the screen so that it helps you to see better. Am I assuming you can't do that with this type of device?
You can, actually. One of the brackets here, they have various ridges here, so you can adjust the viewing angle of the device.
Okay.
So, for example, a child or a taller person, or if the seat in front is reclined back or forth, you can adjust the angle of your device.
Brilliant. Thank you.
You're green. You're keen. Hi. Anything you want to ask, Mike?
Well, I'm very impressed that the idea of putting on a plane. I do a lot of sailing, and I'm thinking maybe it would be really good on a boat as well. So I'm really interested in it.
That's great.
So you want to know if it's waterproof?
I don't think it needs to be waterproof.
So could it be used on a boat?
It could. You could have your navigation console there, secure it to the plastic. Great for navigation charts as well.
I'm interested in the suction pads. Do they work on the back as well, or is it just on the bottom?
No, it's hooks that secure it to the tray, and the suction pads are underneath for securing onto flat surfaces.
Right, OK.
So, sir, how much would you pay for this product?
I'd probably be looking at sort of £5.
So you had 19 potential customers. Mike, you've got 26 now. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You being a pilot, you went, aha, there's an idea here.
It actually came from trying to travel with my two young children when we went on our first holiday. We wanted them to be able to sit still and watch the telly and hold their favourite toy without kicking the tray in front and upsetting the person in front.
So they're sitting behind you while you're flying the plane.
That doesn't go so well, because when we get to the holiday destination, I have to fly it back. The other half wouldn't be very happy with me.
Now, remember, you need at least one sale to go and face the retailers, shoppers. It's your money, so you need to decide, do you want to buy it now? Mike, please reveal your price.
Our price to buy it now is
Well done, mate. You've got yourself a sale. Oh. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So it is now time to meet the retailers. We are going to start with Ken.
Hi, Mike.
Hello, Ken.
Clearly, the shoppers here really like your product. I do too. Do you think that the kind of volumes that we could do if we really got behind the product, do you think you could get it down to $9.99?
$9.99 would be very tricky. It would obviously depend on the volume.
I'm talking big volumes here.
Big volume. No, if we're talking big volumes.
If we're talking big volumes, I would probably struggle with $9.99, but obviously I'd be very willing to work with you to try and find a price that works for us both.
OK.
Nina.
Hi, Mike.
Hello.
I think I'm your best customer because I live in Sweden and I'm travelling from Sweden every week. I'm using my tablet on the flight all the time. But can I use the cover on my tablet? Or I need to take it off?
No, you can use the cover. In the demonstration I did with the car headrest, that's quite a thick cover that's on there, so you don't need to remove it. I use it normally with a cover, and if I may...
Yeah.
This is quite a chunky cover that's on this iPad here as well.
Hmm. Happy with that, Nina?
I'm happy. Thank you.
Thanks, and finally, Zach.
Hello. Love the product. Is this a new thing? Is there comparable products out there?
As far as I'm aware, there's not a product that is multifunctional like this that you can use in your car, on the plane, or as a traditional stand as well.
OK.
Well, this is it. This is the time we find out if the retailers will place an order for Mike's TabletHookz. Retailers, do you want to buy it now? We're going to start with Zach. Zach, do you want to buy it now?
Thank you.
Thank you, Zach.
A little bit pricey, but we can work on that. We're going to order 200 items and get it on the website straight away.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Zach. Right. Nina, do you want to buy it now? Well done, Mike.
Thank you.
Yes, Mike, I think it's a good product. It's a little bit expensive, but I think we can look at that. I want to start to order 500 of you.
Great, thank you very much.
And finally, Ken, fingers crossed, it's a full house. Ken, do you want to buy it now? Well done, mate. Thank you, Ken.
We want to get some serious volume going. We need to introduce it into bricks and mortar retailers at $9.99, I think. But in the meantime, I'll take 1,000.
Whoa!
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Mike. You have sold 1,710 of your TabletHookz, which is a total retail value of £34,183. Mike! How about that? How does it make you feel?
Very cool.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very
much. You're a pilot. Thank you. This product is going to fly.
Very good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mike.
Wow! Can't believe it! My family is going to be made up. They know I've been working on this for 3 years, getting the patents and everything.
Yeah, it's amazing.
So just today alone has validated all of the work, so it's fantastic.
Well, that is it for today. Thanks to all our shoppers and sellers. See you next time on Buy It Now. Goodbye.